All right, we're excited. I'm Mayor Ethan Baker. I see you left a lot of room up front because you're all going to dance, right? I'm so afraid. You got to get up here and dance with this band tonight. Well, welcome to our fourth summer concert series of this season. We have beautiful weather once again. I'm so thankful. Last year it seemed like it rained every Thursday, but this is great weather. We're so happy to have you all here. We have got an exciting night, of course. I will start out by saying that this concert series is sponsored by Genesis Credit Union. So please take a chance to say hello to Genesis there in the back and thank them for all the good work they're doing for our city. They are definitely great community partners. Of course, I also have to give a special thanks to Cindy and Amy who put together these concerts for us, do all the work over here. Give them a big round of applause. They'll be up early tomorrow morning setting up our farmer's market too at the new Gene M. Stein Park, Community Park, from 11 to 4, stop by the farmer's market. It's always a good time, I'll be there as well. We've got Cousins Maine Lobster here tonight. I see plenty of you have already been there. The line's been moving along pretty well as the Froyo and Ice Cream Place. Make sure to check them out as well. It's great to have them here. We love their addition. Also, I want to say, while I have a quick second, we've got a community survey going out to Troy residents. It's a random sample, but you may get a survey in your mail. Please fill that out. It gives us a great opportunity to see what you think our budget priorities should be and things we should be focusing on in the city. So if you see something that comes in the mail, the good old-fashioned mail, please fill that out. It's a great survey for us, and it gives us a good opportunity to know where we're at. Also, we'll put a link online to you can fill it out on your own anytime as well if you don't get it in the mail. But just wanted to mention that while I'm here. So, before Thornetta comes out, we're going to have a great opening number by the Thornetta Davis Band. So please, let's give a big warm welcome to the Thornetta Davis Band, and they're going to warm us up. Thank you. tonight, it's my absolute honor to introduce the official Detroit's Queen of Blues. Thornetta Davis is a six-time National Blues Music Award nominee, including two for the 2021 BMAs for Best Soul Blues Female and Best Instrumentalist and Vocals. She is a 2021 Just Blues Foundation Award recipient and a 2018 Kresge Fellowship Awardee. Her CD, Honest Woman, which she wrote and produced, has won over 30 Detroit Music Awards, including eight DMAs in 2017. Thornetta's live performances will leave you feeling uplifted and always asking for more. That's why she's back every year here in the city of Troy. She is supported by some of the best musicians all hailing here from Detroit. Thornetta Davis is a blues powerhouse, and we are so excited that she loves to come to Troy. But also exciting, some of you know it, tonight's Thornetta's birthday. You know what? But she's coming out. Let's sing happy birthday to her. You're with me? One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Thornetta. Happy birthday to you. So without further ado, let's give a big Troy welcome to Thornetta Davis.
Thank you. So good to be here on my 59th year on the planet. Want to thank you guys for coming out and sharing it with me. My motto is move it while you still can. Y'all look like you got super glue in your butts, but that's okay. We're going to make it happen right here on this green grassy mold right here, okay? This next song we're going to do for y'all goes out to all the low-down, no-good, dirty dogs out there. You know who you are. Somebody just raised their hand. Tell the truth, shame the devil.
Bye. Thank you.
All right, this next song is off the album Honest Woman. The tune is called Am I Just a Shadow? All right. I want to say happy anniversary to James and Lassie. Where you at, James and Lassie? Where you at, Lassie? Where's Lassie? Way over there. Happy anniversary, 43rd anniversary. Give it up for James and Lassie. This next song, one of my favorite songs by Big Maybell, talking about a pretty good love. On the dance floor. We got two up here already. They say wild women never get the blues. Is that true, ladies? You know that ain't true. That's why we're so wild. We get the blues, right? but we know how to have fun with it. Come on, wild women. Thank you so much, y'all. Do one of my favorite Bill Withers tunes, y'all. right, we got one more song at this set. But don't y'all go nowhere. We charge you to leave, okay? So this next song, I'm gonna need your help. Y'all gonna help me out? I ain't never y'all said that. Y'all gonna help me out, Troy? This too simply states, I need a whole lot of loving to satisfy me.
You too?
I need a whole lot of loving to satisfy me. I'll let y'all know.
Hold on.
their booties.
Don't fight that feeling. All kind of have it going on when you fight that kind.
One of my favorite Allman Brothers too.
Give it up for Detroit. Detroit. On keys, Mr. Bill Mayo. On bass, Mr. Chuck Bartel. On drums, Mr. David Bacchino. On guitar, Mr. Charlie Washington. And on cougars, my husband, Mr. Jamal D. James Anderson.
I'm blessed. Y'all got some disco fans out there. So when you hear this groove, you can't help yourself, right? You can't help but get up and move, right? Ain't no shame in our game, our hands for it. It's like a giant house party. If you moving in your seat, you might as well be on your feet. Don't fight this feeling.
All right, we're going to do this one. This one's going to tell you sexy people. Matter of fact, you're the last one. You had to be sexy to get up here.
So nice.
Thank you. All right, y'all. Coming down to our last couple of songs. This next song is a title track off the album Honest Woman. And I'll be coming up on, we're coming up on our 14th year anniversary on the 17th of this month. This next song I wrote for my husband, James. It feels like it's only been a couple of years, though, to me. It feels brand new to
like
me.
Yesterday.
This tune is called Honest Woman.
Sometimes
thank you for another year of love. Thank you so much. We look forward to the next time. We got one more song for y'all. And we do believe that God gave us this song as a message to let you guys know, no matter what you're going through, no matter what you've been through, trust and believe that love will prevail and everything is going to be all right.